science and the prospects of it changing our way of life were, well, they were outstanding. I was proud to be associated with such an amazing project and someone as talented as Dr. Petruger. We noticed early on, well, probably before we had completed maybe a dozen successful tests, that there was a variable delay during the teleportation. The objects are broken down at the quantum level, transported, and then reassembled. Each stage of the process should have been instantaneous, but it wasn't. And we didn't know why. Mm-hmm. We sent a video drone through and were shocked at the images it sent back. Just a few frames of video right before the drone came back through showed what appeared to be several sets of eyes looking directly at the probe. We had just found a living, breathing creature that was not human. Petruger immediately sent out a request for volunteers. He specifically wanted UAC security force members because he wanted to capture one of these creatures. I've made a lot of mistakes, but I am most ashamed of my involvement during the next phase. Mm-hmm. To get medical clearance to send human subjects through the device, I doctored up several of our reports to indicate that we had performed living tissue experiments. I did not regret it at the time, but a few days later, when our third test subject came back, he was chewing off his own fingers. It seemed he was clinically insane. Mm-hmm. We started sending teams in about once every 2 days. The teams were reporting nightmarish experiences, sightings of things that ultimately made us conclude that the other dimension was not just another dimension. It was hell.
Oh shit.
And the creatures we were bringing back. Demons. And then Petruger, he went through the portal himself. I don't know what he was thinking. It was an unscheduled trip, and he just went, and we couldn't stop him. And when he came back, he had changed. He sounded and looked the same, but he just... I don't know, he was just different. And then he did the unthinkable. He took the soul cube, the device that was discovered in the ruins, into the portal. The portal stabilizers just started to fail, and then living hell erupted into the base. Oh, we were stupid for not destroying the portals as soon as we realized what was on the other side. Mm-hmm. Oh God, forgive me. I blame myself for my part in this. Please, someone, never let this happen again. I'm sorry, Ian McCormick.
Well, he's sorry, so it's okay. All's forgiven.
Decontamination process started.
Hmm.
Decontamination complete. Have a nice day.
Alright. Now we just need to go here.
Systems activated. Teleportation with demands in T-minus 3, 2.
I'm in an asshole. Mm. So are we in hell now? Oh, I reassembled on the other side. Hey, nice. Very nice. Okay. Let's get it. What is my objective now? Reach the main portal, alright. I shall chop you up. Oh, come on. Here we go. I don't have, okay. The yellow card. Come on, where? There you are. Gotta waste ammo on you. Okay. Nothing. Oh, that was the door that couldn't be opened before. Alright. Okay. Plasma? Plasma. Let's be real. Get up. I thought it was just a body. And it's just the opposite of it. Oh, okay. Right. There's almost certainly gonna be monsters now. Ow. Basketball. Shit. Alright. Let's get reload in. Rockets, thank you. How much rockets? Or how many rockets? Almost full. Nice. And you've got... Oh! Thank you very much. Alright. Now... We're here. I have no idea. Hopefully it's going to be on that. Let me just clear it out. I don't want to get interrupted while I'm listening to that thing. Alright. Yay. Damn it. Damn it. And I'm full up with a shoddy. All right. All right then. Buddy. Ow! Ow. All I need is the sounds. This game is full of ch-ch-ch. I hate it. Off. Could I take that? Yeah, right. Huh? The sounds just... Alright. Alright, we got... Oh! Hey! Whoa! That was completely uncalled for. Oh no! That's a vile thingamabee. An arch vile, I think. Ow! Damn it! Shouldn't be using that one. Archval, I think is what they're called. Yes, the Archval. But don't worry, Donkey. I've got lots of weapons. I think it's all gonna be alright. I shall take that. Okay, good. See if I've missed anything here. Oh. Do not want people being resurrected by the Archvile. Right. I think we're good. Oh, the dutdut's replenished. Good. Okay. Maybe later. Can I crawl through there? No, no need to. Can't get back there. Ow! Dirty game. Okay. Go through here first. No? Okay then. I can't hop through and I can't jump through, so let's try and get through here then. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, not another one. Stars! Obi! Low. Uh-oh.
rips through you, didn't it? Well, it is the sword, so. Okay. It's not funny. Stop laughing at me. From, not specifically. Damn it. All right. No. Yes. That was pretty good. We got him. Oh, you want me to crawl under there, do you? That's cute. Oh, that's so cute. More laughter in the vents.
Interesting.
What's interesting? Looks like I'm gonna have to surprise this fool. Yeah.
You surprised me.
Yeah.
I'm glad to see you.
Yeah, sure.
I would have hoped they would have sent more than just one guy, though. I've been studying one of the specimens we brought back to see if there's something physiological that would be a weakness, a way to stop them. I found nothing so far.
Yeah, well.
I haven't had enough time. I'm gonna stay here and keep looking.
Yeah, sure,
the only
man.
Thing I can do. There are combat supplies in the storage cabinet in the next room.
Mm-hmm.
The code is 624.
624.
I hope you can use it.
I will. And by the time I come back, you'll probably be dead. 624. BFG stuff, so I'm fine. Okay, nice. Yeah. Go back here. 624. Damn it. It's almost certain that by the time I go back, he's gonna be messed up, no? Alright.
I'm gonna stay here and keep working. I'll upload my findings into the database.
Alright. Directly into the database. That's hot.